So basically the first round is finish the vine. So whoever hits the buzzer first and finishes the vine correctly gets the point. The second round is recreating the vine. Both of them have to recreate the same vine, and then whoever I think is the best wins. Whoever has the most points at the end wins the full game and gets candy. So let's get started. Alright, so we're going to recreate that one.
I'm not seeing it.
Okay, let's get screwed. More like...
Hurricane Tortilla.
Correct.
Hurricane Tortilla.
Oh, okay. Okay, put it apart. Hey, how you doing?
Well, I'm doing just fine. I'm dying.
Yeah.
Nice, Ron.
I sneezed. Oh, I'm not allowed to sneeze.
Bitches. Chocolate vanilla swirl, cookie crunch, please.
I got it. Yes.
Oh, nice, Ron. Oh, I'm not allowed to sneeze.
I got it. Yes, bitches. Chocolate vanilla swirl with cookie crunch, please.
I want a church girl that go to church and read her Bible.
Honestly, I would have to give it to Kira. Just because she pronounced it like more properly, I guess. Alright, ready?
I'm a church girl that go to church and read her Bible. I'm a church girl that go to church and read her Bible.
Give that one to Leonella. Alright, let's watch the next one.
I can't do that. I can't do that.
A burp? That's why we have the balloon.
I'm not burping.
Oh my god.
I'm not nearly out there.
Just
no, I'm not nearly out.
It's not bad.
No, I'm not doing that. I refuse.
So you forfeit?
Yes.
Is it? No, I need another one. Ooh.
So the point goes to Leonella.
I would just like to have the winnings 3-2
action. Okay. So. Now let's look at the other mine.
Hop out the Porsche, I'm gonna hit that.
Shut the up.
Let me hop out the Porsche, I wanna hit that. Shut the up.
Let me hop out the Porsche, I wanna hit that. Shut the up.
Okay, so I would have to give that point to Leonella just because she was really, really coordinated with it. Okay, next one.
I feel sketchy.
Yeah. This one too.
Okay.
Wait, can I see this one?
Is there a wig? Wig?
Yeah.
Next. Yeah.
I hate it. I'm in my mom's car. Broom, broom. Get out of my car!
Aww. I'm in my mom's car. Boom,
boom. Get out me car.
Aww.
I'm in my mom's car. Boom, boom.
Get out me car.
Aww.
Okay, so I would have to give that one to Leonella.
Quit laughing.
Okay, let's watch the next one.
I can do my bangs like that.
Yo, what are we about to do?
Yo, drink this vodka down the hatch. Come on.
What are we about to do?
Drink this vodka down the hatch. Come on.
Yo, what are we about to do?
About to drink this vodka down the hatch.
So I would have to give that point to Kira. Because she did just like, you know, like really well. Okay, for our last vine, we're gonna do this one.
Okay, I'll roll it to that.
Jeez! Jesus Christ! Jeez! Jesus Christ! Jeez! Jesus Christ!
Okay, so I finally chose who got that point, and it has to go to Kira. Which means, since they have to count up total points, so let's do that. Count up total?
11.
11 points, 9. Leonella's the winner! Which means...
Oh!
You get candy. Yeah, bro. Oh, no. Okay. Anyways, thanks for joining us on another video. So So tune in next time for episode 2 of Vine Jeopardy.